Viola Davis is possessed. She is. She's possessed of a blazing, incandescent talent.
Every day my husband would call me at night and say, did you tell her how much she means to you? And I said, no, I can't say anything. Julius, I'm just nervous. All I do is stare at her all the time. He said, well, you need to say something. You've been waiting all your life to work with this woman. Say something.
She can't fade away. She can't recede. She can't be forgettable. Viola Davis is inevitable. She's like a sure thing.
To be able to look in the eyes of a woman who has been my idol for so many years and to call her a friend, a mentor, and to feel like I'm side by side with her is just one of the greatest honors of my life.
You make me proud to be an artist.